In the 1970s, an Italian artist, Luigi Serafini, created a book that baffles the world, the Codex Seraphinianus. It's written in an unknown language with bizarre and dreamlike illustrations. Is it a guide to another world, an art piece, or a complex puzzle? From strange plants to unknown creatures and surreal machines, each page is a mystery. No one has deciphered the text, and its true meaning remains hidden, sparking endless curiosity and theories.